I just want to say hi now, not a moment to waste. You never know how close we could be to crashing. Thank you for the 8 months. Oh, hey, Jack. Oh, no. Thank you for the 5 months.
5 months, Foosh.
And thank you for the 4 months. Actually, screw it. Screw it. Oh, geez. Ah.
I really needed this. Thank you, Foosh, for streaming.
Well, enjoy these few minutes we could have, or else it could be over. Who knows? Sending strong internet vibes. Thank you. Tomorrow, though, we should have like new internet. So this should be at least be like the last bad day. Anyways, thank you for the sub. Do it. Yeah, yeah, and we're just boom. Okay, we're getting to the face reveal right now, because like I said, oh no. Thank you for the 3 months. Thank you for the 4 months. Thank you for the good stuff. And thank you for the tier one mushroom Emma. And thank you for the 8 months, Brando Yi. Guys, it's just like
sucks too. Crashing twinning.
No. Because, no. Thank you for the 5 months, SP. Thank you for that 650 Fox. Thank you for the T1. No, flower pots. Well, I'm just. I feel like I haven't, like, guys, I've been going insane. I've been honestly going nuts, okay? Like, I just want to stream. I just want to game. Like, I'm, like, my mind, it's a b-b-b-b-b. Like, I.
8 months already.
Thank you for the gifted. Two tier. Thank you for the gifted. I can't read. And Pittsburgher, thank you for the bribe. Thank you for the tier one.
Hello, Foolish. How are you today?
I'm doing good. I'm trying to maintain inner peace. I wanted to play Valorant. I did, but I'm like, I just can't. I just can't. I'm doing good. Thank you guys for all the subs. I'm doing good. And thank you, Ems, for the 8 months. You're nuts. Thank you for the prime. That. Warshersh, Gate Bug, thank you for the prime. Thank you for the 2 months. Pretty Boy Swag. So Minecraft was definitely just the safer option. You know what I mean? Like, if I crash, then at least it's not like a big deal.
5 months.
Okay, that's it. That's it. There. That's it. Let's just transition. I'm sure it'll all be good. Thank you for the 5 months. Thank you for the prime. Perky. Oh, excuse me. Even the prime 8 months, they even the prime 2 months. Yes, representing Edsbin. whatever that is. Tricks leave the prime. Am I Edsbin?
You're nuts.
Yeah, I'm feeling nuts right now. Mason, thank you for the 2 months. Thank you for the 3 months. Meet up. But yeah, some of you guys are sometimes like, I need Smiles. Foolish. I need my comfort senior. Okay, I need you guys. Because like, I've just been going insane the past 2 days. Because like, the past 2 days I've streamed maybe like a total of like 2 hours or something.
Grinds don't stop.
I've streamed like a total of like 2 hours and like that just doesn't feel right.
Let's pray to the Wi-Fi gods chat.
Yeah. Oh, I've been just going crazy. What was I even doing? I don't even know.
5 months.
I'm just happy we've made it 6 minutes. FGF. My name, I honestly don't know. I don't know. Like every minute it's in the back of my head.
Let's
like it might gonna start crashing. Man, I just need to get into streaming mode and act like there's nothing wrong. And if something does go wrong, well then we'll deal with it there. Thank you guys for the subs, thank you for the 4 months, Fishboy, thank you for the 6 months, Seki, thank you for the prime Aoman? Aoman? Okay. Okay, what am I doing? I was definitely digging. I was doing a lot of digging. I think I said this side was pretty good. I think this side is fine for now.
2 months, let's go.
At first it kind of just looks cursed, like there's just like a grass block like floating.
3 months, bog, heart.
I see you. Rain Envy, it's my birthday. Happy birthday, Rain Envy.
Boy is back for another
happy birthday. I see it. I don't think the donut's popped up yet, but I see it's coming. And Chaotic Milky Tea. That's just, honestly, every time I read Milky Tea, I'm like, kind of, what's Milky Tea like? Thanks for the 5 months. Ha 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 ha. Let's go. Okay, I need to focus.
Name, which is Quinn Kevin. Or you finally admitted you love us, D.
No.
Wow, 6 months time really flies. Hope the stream doesn't crash.
I know. Guys, it's just one of those, you don't know what you have until it's gone.
I guess. Also praying stream will be good.
You know what I mean? Like, now I feel bad. It's like I took for granted the Wi-Fi I did have in the internet. It works so well, you know what I mean?
Pride.
Thank you for the 5 months! All right. Okay, we made it through the first hype trade. Thank you guys for all the subs. We're still cruising. That's nice. I'm not even gonna mention it. It's time to put it behind us.
4 months already.
Thank you for the 4 months. The Valorant grind is not over. I will get diamond too, and I will. That's it, really, I guess. But right now, it's just too risky. Right, I'm not supposed to mention it. Thank you for the sub to September, Sassy Heart. Would Valorant take up more Wi-Fi? Or I always call it Wi-Fi. Does that make sense? Is Minecraft easy? Is that how it even works? Does it even work like that? Like, one game needing more internet than the other? Or is all internet the same for every game? Oh, yeah, I guess bandwidth heavier. It's kind of weird though, like right now I'm thinking about it in my head, it feels like it should all just apply the same way. It should all just apply the same way. Thank you for the Prime, Nathaniel Lee, and for the Ed Serific. Still nuts. Of course. Wait, is that 80? Oh, wait. This side's fine. I think I've been digging the wrong side. Ow. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. It's just... Oh. It's just kind of bothering me. Oh, I see. You're well protected in there. I'm sorry. It's just like... It's very much on my mind. Uh-oh. I forgot you can do that trick. Where are you? Ah, there you are. Any second now. Guys, it's okay.
It's funny how you and Filzer are big builders, but you love scaffolding and Filzer hates it.
I was talking about this the other day. Not actually too long. Maybe the last time I streamed on the SMP, I was talking about how, like, I'm a fan of scaffolding, but, like, there's, like, a lot of, like, really good builders and stuff that, like, they don't like scaffolding. They're not a fan of the scaffolding. Where'd that Ender Ring go? I hope he rotted. Hello. Oh, nice try. The old chicken zombie distraction. All right. I need an easier way to climb up here, just for now, at least. We can make it look natural, though. All right. Yeah, it's this side that needs lowered, because, like, right here's already 77. Stop! 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 And then we're gonna need to mend our tools. Which isn't too bad, I guess, but... Whatever, whatever, who cares? Well, who cares?
5 months.
Thank you for the 5 months!
To use my Prime sub. Oh. Any Primers in chat?
Are there also, any Primers?
How are you, Foosh?
I am doing good. I am feeling so optimistic. My title isn't so optimistic, but I'm feeling optimistic. I'm feeling good. Alright. So what, like, basically I'm trying to lower this so I have more room for this part of, like, this thing. So, like, where's 80? 80's right here. Means this thing can only be, like, 3 tall right now, and I want it to be a little taller. Thank you for that Prime. LGBTQ art. Also, guys, the beacon. Okay, the beacon. Time and time again, every time I get a beacon, I feel so much better. Phosphorescent. Feed it. The year of the fight gifted. I maybe could have done some more off-camera grinding for this now that I think about it. But like when, like, the internet's kept going out, I was just like, like, I'll show, like, I'm not gonna play anything. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm lagging.
Times the bandwidth of Minecraft.
No, I'm not. That's bullshit. Oh, I was lagging for a second. Thank you,
foolish
space
fire,
bitches, for the gift. For the, oh, tier 2. Oh, you're nuts. Thank you for the spreading some tier 2 subs.
Build is looking awesome so far.
Thank you.
Also 4 months, Pog.
I'm excited. I'm excited for this, like, whole build to look more grand. So I already said this, like, right now it's like, yeah, this is pretty cool, but, like, it's not, like, grand. Like, you know what I mean? It doesn't look like a large build. Thank you for the 5 gifted Jabradle. Jabradle every time.
And I couldn't resist, lol.
Oh, is it opened in a new week start? Is that what's going on?
DSMP live action hit 21k on YouTube. I recommend checking their new saddest remake, D.
Wait, so saddest remake?
Breathe in, breathe out. Inner peace. Inner peace. No problems will occur today.
Why are you spelling it inner peace? Why is it inner peace?
Six months, Foosh. Wow, thank you for the streams.
Wow.
It's been a great time so far. Good internet energy, lol.
These past 16 minutes have just been the best. Chat.
K-pop uncle here with the not quite daily lately dono with support to my trans people.
Hello again. Look at all this blackstone we have. We got plenty of prismarine. I got some obsidian. There's even more blackstone here. We got our mycelium for a little terrain stuff. We'll just get more andesite, I guess, here. Things are looking good. Where's Worm? Worm's right here. Oh, you'd want a delicious steak, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Sorry. Sorry, I don't have a lot of food. Thank you for the 4 months. Thank you, and thank you for the 6 months. Boop, boop, boop. Guys, it's your job to take care of. It's your job to take care of Worm, not mine. I said this from the beginning. Was it this time I'm supposed to be digging? Every time I forget. Yeah, it's this side. This side's... I wonder if I should wipe out this whole side. Like, this whole side, just make it a little smaller. You know, guys, steak costs money, okay? Steak is a valuable resource, and... It's gonna take 10 gifted to feed Worm. I don't know. Listen, that's just... Times are tough. It,
Lamal foolish shark heart.
Will... Oh, yeah, eventually. I am a businessman at the end of the day. Let's go. It's cool. Thank you for the tier 1 6 months in advance. Thank you. Michaela. What is my phone buzzing for? Okay. I'll go feed Worm. I'm a man of my word. But thank you for the 10 gifted. All right, Worm's gonna get a nice... I mean, I don't know if it's a Worm steak. It's been, like, in my pockets now for, like, a week. But, you know, it's a steak nonetheless, and I'm eating the steak. So, if it's good enough for me, it's good enough for Worm. Boop. Oh, Bread, they don't like you as much. Not a single person said, oh, look, it's Bread. Yeah, I don't know. They like Worm more. I don't know how that makes you feel. Yeah. Get up. Okay, well, I guess you're not getting up. Oh, no. It's too late now. Now you guys are like, oh, Bread, we love you. Don't even try. Bread saw it firsthand. Bread's heartbroken now. No, don't even try. Bread can see right through your lies. Is that 5? Oh, okay.
California has a larger population than the entire country of Canada, 39 mil versus 37 mil.
Wait, is that true? Is that true, Canada? Is Canada that little populized?
Half a year. Now feed Bread thy beloved.
It's gonna take 10 gifted. That's the currency for food. I crunched the numbers between Minecraft food and IRL. Oh, I didn't see a single one of you saying feed him earlier. Not a single one of you said feed Bread earlier. Also, to feed bread, I think I need to go. Demon, thank you for the 10. Okay, wait. Let me finish digging this little next thing. But I think I have to go and find some. Oh, man. Okay, Chaotic Milky. Okay, I'll get him 2 fish. I'll get bread 2 fish. And thank you for the 4 months. Yes. For the 10 gifted to the both of you. Alright. We need to feed. Okay, we feed.
You are welcome, Omega Lull.
Omega Lull.
All Worm wants to do is love and support you, and this is how you treat them.
I said from the start, Worm is your guys' pet, not mine. I don't have time to be watching over dogs. Do I have any fish in here? Okay, just a second. We gotta go find some fish. Over here. Where would there be a fish? Great. Now we really gotta. Thank you for the 5 months.
5 months.
Oh, back in February.
Almost half a year now. Didn't imagine when I stated watching you in February you'd become my favorite streamer so quickly.
Oh.
Wouldn't trade you even for a Technoblade stream, foolish blankies.
Listen, I understand both are highly valuable. I won't even fault you. Where are fish? Do fish not spawn on this side of the Mississippi? Hello. Hello. Okay. Okay. What is this? Just a second. Fish? Squids? Fish. Plunk. Plunk. Plunk.
Go fishing, big man.
I went fishing. Alright. Woo. I always like how it looks from far away. Because you really can, like, see, like, the... It looks a lot taller from far away. I think when I get closer, the build looks small and like, eh. Yeah. Yes, guys, every single one of these salmon are Sally. All right, bread. Oh. You like fish?
If Worm is our pet, get us all whitelisted on the server so we can take care of him. You won't.
Yeah, let me just get right on that. I honestly wonder, like, what this server would look like if we all of a sudden just let, like 1,000 people on. Like, how many would look to be productive? How many would try to grief? Like, how many would, like, just try to, like, live in people's homes? Like, I really, that'd be
Everyone
such an interesting experiment.
Worm and bread. But have you fed Wiggly Shark, my beloved, lately? How are they?
Wiggly Shark's probably good.
Chat, if every salmon is Sally, does that mean that every blue sheep is friend?
Yes, they do that for every blue sheep as well. That's actually how it works.
Foosh, I love your streams, but I would run away to a techno stream so bad Plaza understand.
Okay, well, you could have just kept that one to yourself. But once again, I understand. Thank you for the tier 1, Nick? Nikasalik? Nikasalik? Nikasalik. There's no way I said that right. Guys, the past, like, 2 streams, all I've done is just, like, Doug, I haven't, like, gotten a build at all. I've been, like, working really slowly or something. I don't know what's been happening. Like, the first, like, 4 days or so of me working on this build, I was cruising along.
Hi, Foolish.
Hello. Hi. Hi. Oh, just let me keep digging. Let me keep digging before I run out. But yeah, I think I am just gonna carve this down a little bit. That makes cat look cute. What? I don't know. I don't know how to do that. I don't know. It's been a while, guys. Sometimes I'm not really miss using a texture pack, but like, it just like brings me back to like my first few days of playing. Minecraft. Because I used to use the Sfax. I literally used to use the Sfax texture pack.
Never leave a foolish stream for a techno stream. Keep being amazing.
Thank you.
Sparkles, sparkles,
sparkles, sparkles, sparkles, sparkles. Sparkles. Wait, I forget. What was I starting to say? Oh yeah, using the Sfax. I used to use Sfax before I even like knew it was like, what's it like, unoriginal to use, I guess, or whatever. I just thought it looked cool. I was like, oh, look at this little texture pack. Look at how it makes everything like kind of like cartoony, but also like look good. And they even think it's up. Wait. All I need to do is
7 months
like run back into range and then. Uh oh, it's spooky nighttime. Yeah, this is smarter. I started just to do it. If I got out of range, it's like.
How much for you to play Bed Wars with 3 other people? My people and I need to know.
I don't know about that. Like, I don't know if I would ever want to make it like a money thing. Thank you for the Prime 4 months.
Can you please say happy birthday to Zeke?
Oh, happy birthday. Wait, let's say Zeke. Happy birthday, Zeke. Yes, happy birthday. Is this good enough? This is what I wanted. Wait, no, I need to carve it down a little bit more. Oh, this is annoying. I've literally done so much digging just so I can have like an extra like
hello, foolish
4 blocks
smile.
Of room. Hello.
Mentioning sparkles, did you know the Creeper All Man song is 10 years old as of last week?
Yeah, I saw that. I remember a tweet, I think. I think this never. There's so much coal. It's just so much coal. Oh, okay, then run back into range. And then run back. Okay, I think this is pretty good now. Now I just need to, like, level it out a little bit more evenly, maybe. Okay, I think this is good for now. I'll probably have to come back at some point, especially once I start like terraforming it a lot more. I think this is good enough for the shape of it, and I can continue working on this. This is getting me 70. Okay, cool. I'm about to do the other thing that I really hate doing, which is mending. Because this bothers me, like my main tool, both my main pickaxe is really low. That's no good. So we should probably just do that. Okay, cobblestone. More dirt.
Woohoo, half a year.
Woohoo!
That's nuts.
That is nuts, isn't it? Couldn't have chosen.